Hey guys, welcome to our first annual New Year's Eve special. We haven't really talked to you one-on-one at all, so we figured we'd make a change this year and go over some of the most crazy moments of the year.
Yes, we've had a pretty crazy year. For example, remember that time when we met Gru?
Yes, it was I, Gru. Now, where are my girls? 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 Come here!
Good times. But do you remember that time that we met Ronald McDonald?
I'm loving it! Sprite from?
It's from my grocery store.
I'm allergic to any soda that is from McDonald's.
Is it okay? Yes, that was also a very good memory. Oh, but remember that one time that you were obsessed with Cobra Kai?
Watch this!
You got me funny?
Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
Around! Nothing's gonna ever keep
you down.
And that's how you do the Cobra Kai!
I had some serious problems
too. Yeah, I think you got brain damage from that one. Remember that Hollywood blockbuster movie we made?
That's still not finished. But don't worry, we will be finishing it.
Yes,
eventually.
Come 2023 sometime. That was the first part of that was insane. Remember that?
Yes. The way that ended. And you guys can be expecting part two sometime in 2023.
But remember when?
Such a great adventure.
Well, we've had lots of fun memories this year, but I feel like we haven't quite done everything. Perhaps there's still something we can do.
Maybe we can film one final video to end off the year.
Ah, yes. I think I have just the idea of how it could go.
Guys! Today, we are going to be summoning Darman at 3 a.m.
Okay? No, dude, I can't even take this anymore. Bro, no.
Give me a second.
Wait, where are you going, bro? Hold on, God, this isn't part of the script.
Hey. Dude, hold on. Oh, I gotta get my shoes on. Gotta follow him.
Penny, come here.
Dude. Dude, get back here. He's in the gritty. Dude, get back here. People are out. There's someone in that car, dude. Dude, get back here. Stop. There's people watching you. You're a bad influence. Kevin. Dude. Are you okay? Dude,
right,
come on.
Enough.
We have to go back.
That's enough.
No.
I'm tired.
You okay?
I'm tired.
We have to finish this New Year's Eve video. This car's coming.
Guys, that didn't go very well, so I think to end the year, we're just gonna have some nice a nice montage of some nice moments from this year, and probably a cover or two. Expect some nice stuff next year. We'll have part two of the movie out sometime in 2023, and are you okay? Do you need some water or something?
Yeah.
Okay, why don't you tell them what to expect from next year?
Guys, next year you can expect part two and possibly part three of the movie. So be looking forward to that.
Anything
because
else?
That is coming out.
Yeah, I kind of already said that, so anything else?
Well, maybe a few, like, short 3M videos here and there. But mainly the movie, okay? It's going to be really good.
We have one more thing to say, and I know you didn't know about this, but I have one thing to say.
Evan Yeager, if you're watching, just know, I want more. I want more beef. I know what you did. And I haven't forgiven you. I think you have something coming. And you better sleep with both of yours. Because one won't be. And don't even think about calling 911. Because I'll just get away. Just like that.
Dude. See you next year, buddy.
What are you doing?
Before the year ends, we have one more thing coming out, okay? Here's a quick teaser.
I, like you, didn't choose security. Security chose me!